And as we return to WCW Saturday Night, the Super Stooge, the Enabler, Vincent, will be in action and will be taking on the hottest commodity in World Championship Wrestling, self-proclaimed in Johnny Swinger.
Well, Johnny Swinger, hey, looks pretty flashy, sashaying out, but Vincent, Super Stooge, you may call him, he's no pushover. In fact, as far as I'm concerned, one of the very best at being a professional parasite in life, and I don't like human parasites.
Well, then you don't like Vincent. He will be the opponent for Johnny Swinger. Legend, let's take a break right now and say a special happy birthday to Michelle Banns, the production assistant here on WCW Saturday Night, turning the big 2-9 today.
She's only 29?
I know, she looks about 20, but she's 29 today. Michelle, happy birthday. And how about this? Woody Pierce and his lovely wife, Stacy, celebrating 4 years together today.
4 years together is what?
4 years married. He tells me they've been together for 10 years, married for four. Well,
you know what they say, it's 7 year rich is only 3 years away, Woody. It's a prenup!
It's a prenup? Happy anniversary, Stacy and Woody. Happy birthday, Michelle.
They may need a post-nup now, I don't know.
A post-nup? Did you get shots for that? Vincent and Johnny
Swinger. If
you're
Swinger. Married, you should get shot.
Well, that's a good point. We're going to tie it up here.
Unless you find one that keeps her mouth shut, then take her home.
Fans in Chattanooga, Tennessee, heads up. Tickets go on sale this Friday, October 30th, for WCW Nitro on November 30th. Tickets on sale this Friday at the UTC Arena box office and all Ticket Connection outlets. And get this, legend, meet Jimmy Hart at the UTC Arena this Friday from 9:30 until 11:30 in the morning. Jimmy Hart at the UTC Arena for Nitro on November 30th. And in Houston, Texas, Nitro returns to the Astrodome on December 7th. Tickets on sale this Friday at the box office there in Houston and through Ticketmaster. And you can meet Ric Flair and the Nitro Girls at the Fiesta Mart on the Spencer Highway in Pasadena this Friday from 10 a.m. until noon in Pasadena, Texas.
Hey, we're all over the place. By the time Springer got one in on Vincent, see, Vincent is an aggressive guy. He's no slouching.
Oh!
Swinger's got to be on the money. Look at him. He runs. I tell you, Vincent epitomizes everything the New World Order stands for. Guys with no soul, no guts, people who have to be led around by the nose, parasitic, robotized sheep, and Swinger's making a big mistake. He should be outside the ring, flattening this jerk.
Well, Vincent, still, did you hear Vincent? He says he wants to do it serious. Well, let's just see how serious you can do it, Vincent.
Vincent wants to do it serious. You better get a couple more NWO guys to help him.
Very good. Oh, Vincent, shoulder right in the gut on Johnny Swinger. Drapes him over that top steel cable here on Saturday night. Vincent following up on Johnny Swinger. Oh, clubbing forearm across the back of Johnny Swinger.
Hey, Vincent can't do it that serious. He's going to punch his way and kick his way and into some kind of a victory. Right here, Swinger's in trouble. And at least Vincent won't cut him a break. That's what Swinger's got to learn. You get in the ring with a nasty guy, you've got to get nastier.
One of the greatest wrestling cities in the history of this great sport, legend, St. Louis, Missouri. Nitro returns to the Trans World Dome on December 21st. Tickets go on sale this Friday at the Dome and at Capital Ticket Centers, or you can call Dialtix there in St. Louis, and you can meet Goldberg and the Nitro Girls at the TWA Dome this Friday. Tickets go on sale at noon for Nitro in St. Louis on December 21st.
Well, I don't think Swinger's going to be swinging anymore. Vincent lucked out, and he nailed him good from diving off that apron. I didn't think he had the guts.
Vincent surprises us every now and then with his wrestling ability. Hammerlock dragging Johnny Swinger around ringside. Oh! Swinger bit hard into the ring steps. He might have went elbow first into that thing, legend.
Well, I couldn't see. Vincent was blocking it with his obnoxious body.
His obnoxious body.
Now look at him. buggy whipped arms. He spent more time in the gym than carrying Hogan's bags around. It looked better.
Wow. Will the Vincent fan club please come to order? Putting the boots to Johnny Swinger at ringside. And you got to give Vincent credit for one thing and one thing only. He's out there by himself. He doesn't have any NWO flunkies at ringside. The reason for that is he is the NWO flunky.
Yeah, nobody wants to be his flunky.
Boy, that's well down the food chain right there to be Vincent's flunky inside NWO.
If you're good, Vincent, you're the lowest parasite of the group.
Jawbreaker by Johnny Swinger. Went for the clothesline. No go. Oh! Vincent drops the arm. The hammerlock. What is Vincent doing?
Trying to get that arm lock right there. A lot of pressure on the elbow. Vincent knows a hold or two, and here's one of them.
It took forever to get into it, but the minute he wrapped that arm bar on Johnny Swinger, Swinger tapped out. Vincent's not breaking. Come on!
Well, good, disqualify the jerk.
Well, he broke it just in time. Vincent at NWO Hollywood score the victory on Saturday night. Stay with us. More action when we return.